What is it? Dragons?
Can I help you? Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting for her to come home. Papa says that I shouldn't keep waiting. Why not? Mama has to come home sometime.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Assuming I have... No, no. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to... try things out. They don't usually work, but I try. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. No, no. I just often... Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock.
Y'all going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
Ah, it's no use. Let's get back to it then. Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. Trust you saw the house that burned down. Peculiar bit of business, that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? But help could Ygritte be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that.
All right, then.
Keep your wits about you. Morthal's hardly
a you've business class. With... I do what I can. Too many bother my wife with their petty... That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of a city. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up. Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless. They merely look to the Jarl for leadership. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here. Take a look at this decree for details. There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then, the tragedy with Hrogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine. I'll take my leave then. Leave now or suffer dire consequences.
So, life has brought you to Morthal, and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed. The Divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this. It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it. That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right. All right, then.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you... You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings. Oh, excuse me. Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people. So the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days. And we've gotten very few reinforcements. So we've been forced to recruit locally.
I get lost sometimes. I'm not sure where I go, but I'm not here.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not. I haven't Mother's gift. Not quite. But I've seen things.
You will not disrespect Jarl Itgrod while in this hall. Do we have an understanding?
It's no secret that Jarl Itgrod is... different. It's also no secret that there are rumors about her and her... visions. I won't repeat them. And I won't allow them to be spread under this roof. Now you go about your business.
I speak and others hear.
I'm still here. I'll show you what I know. Let's go. find yourself.
Make it quick.
sorry.
That every day.
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
Should have come here. Ah! This isn't what I want. Huh?
Let's go.